Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some very cool announcements this week, including a 50% price reduction for Elastic Kubernetes Service. There's also an 80% price reduction for CloudEndure Disaster Recovery. AWS announced plans to open a full region in Osaka, Japan. And we announce our Guru of the Week. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. AWS have announced a 50% price reduction for EKS or Elastic Kubernetes Service. And if you haven't used EKS before, it's a fully managed Kubernetes service which enables you to run, deploy, and manage containerized applications on Kubernetes without having to install, configure, and manage everything yourself. And from the 21st of January, the price has been reduced by 50% for all new and existing EKS clusters across all regions. There's also been an 80% price reduction for CloudEndure Disaster Recovery. And if you're not aware of CloudEndure Disaster Recovery, it's a product that was acquired by AWS back in 2019. And it's basically a highly automated disaster recovery solution designed to minimize downtime and data loss by continuously replicating your production environment, whether that's in AWS or in your own data center, and it replicates everything to an AWS region of your choice. And from this week, the price has been reduced by a massive 80%, making it super cost-effective to back up your systems and costing around $20 a month per server. This week, AWS announced plans to open a full region in Osaka in Japan. So there is currently only a local region consisting of a single data center located in Osaka, and this will be expanded to become a full region made up of multiple data centers and availability zones. So currently, AWS provides 69 availability zones across 22 infrastructure regions all around the world. And this new Osaka region is expected to be launched in early 2021. And it will be the 9th region located in Asia Pacific and will join Tokyo to become the 2nd full region in Japan. So on to Guru of the Week. And the correct answer this week is A. And the person with the best answer is Mario Principato. And Mario is a senior consultant working for Perrine Limited in the UK. So congratulations to Mario. There's a Cloud Guru t-shirt, sticker, and hand-signed card on the way to you in the post, and you are also in the draw to win the free ticket to reInvent 2020. Please see the link below for this week's question, which is now live on our forum. And that's all from me. You've been watching AWS This Week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and I'll see you next time.